And tonight, the families of Gabby Petito and Brian Laundrie have come to an agreement to avoid a criminal trial. The lawyer for Laundrie family released a statement this evening saying the civil lawsuit has been resolved and the terms of it are confidential. Petito's parents filed a lawsuit claiming Laundrie's parents knew their son killed his fiancée during a cross-country road trip and intentionally kept quiet.